Hey guys, Mojo7 Gaming here. Today we are in my friend's game. Let's see. One, I got my new slot I edited myself. As you can see. Folding mirrors already came with that and a new chassis. Here is the bed, and I removed the rear seats because there's no point of having rear seats if the rear doors didn't work. So I removed the rear doors since they didn't work by removing the handles. And removing the seat button that used to be there, like on an old car, old version. I'm a freaking repeating myself every time. Well, came as a neon fob. I changed the sounds. I added a green pillow and a blue blanket, and I removed the little back fans. But I could have just left them there because I was gonna add a bear. I mean a bed. Which I did, and isn't the person supposed to be the air conditioning? Well, what's the point of that? The car has to be on for the fans to work. All right. So let's see the mirrors folding. Oh my God! Don't TP. Get out! Oh my God! I was so angry. Stop doing that, dude. The brake lights don't need to be on. They really don't have to be on. Now let's see. Alright, so let's see the mirrors folding. Just look here. The mirrors actually fold. That's nice, huh? Well, it can drift at least. That's the best thing. Alright, let's do this. We got freaking derpy morons here. Just kidding, they're not morons, they're just my friends, alright? But good God, man, a hatchback Civic. Really. I like the sedan better. It looks better. Also, I got a door chime. Working sunroof. Just press B to open and close it. And crap. Alright. Now we're gonna start the car. I picked a good choice for the engine idle. But wait, let's hear the turn signals. I did add new turn signals. Alright, let's see it. Let's see it. I can't review my turn signal sounds if y'all keep on honking your horns. I'm like, y'all's horns are loud, like, really. So, 3, 27, 7. Oh my God! What am I doing wrong? All the numbers. Oh my God. Subs. All right, enough spamming. Let's view the blinkers. Oh, so beautiful. All right, let's go now. Also, for the bed, there's actually seats, so you can lie down on them. That's one good thing. Also, the cutest thing about my car is that, the license plate, I changed it into making it say Mr. Coops and heart. Well, I don't know, it's lovable, it's adorable. Also, it can drift. Which is cool. That's the best part about my car, is that it can drift. Now, how cool is that? Except I keep on messing it up, which sucks. Yeah, credits to Daniel Lol, 90129. He's the one that chassis swapped and neon fobbed this car, but it was free. Like, the model name was Oof. Right? It was like. just without the, like, ground smokes or something. Whatever you call them. I don't care. If y'all would stop ricing in the way, then maybe that would be good. Alright. So let's see, we got a freeway. Ooh, that's a nice freeway right there. Right now, it looks like I'm in a grid map. Like, the grid map from BeamNG Drive. Yeah, it's so true. Really? The freeway is that short? Oh, that's unrealistic. It can't be that short. That's sad. What I'm gonna do now is just at least go to... What the heck? Why is it so big?
I don't know why.
Why is it so big? Why? Alright, just turn around here and... Just now I just got really mad after my dad was answering me. I'm not in mood for making a gun wrong in this video, so I'm just gonna have to deal with it. When can I go to the other side? Alright, I found a little tunnel. So now, guys, we're gonna just chill around the world's smallest town, I guess. Oh, you know what? Let's be an Uber. Let's be an Uber. Alright? Let's be an Uber. Bad drivers. Take a break from driving and go for a little walk. Oh, even better, I'll just camp in here. Night. Alright, time zero. There we go! There we go, now it's real night-night time. Now it's real nighty-night time. Alright, yeah, night-night. Fortnite. Yeah, I don't have Fortnite, it's pretty boring. Because, like, you know, you don't drive the cars, they're just sceneries! But if you were able to open a door and get stuff in, that'd be cool. Then maybe I would probably want to play. Oh, wait a minute, I need audio. Also, Tyler's Audi and smoothened Ford F-150 is officially out. So yeah, if you want to check them, just look at his inventory. I'm too lazy to go there and go through all that lag to go there. I'm just gonna listen to trap music of Dora the Explorer. You noob! What the heck? Oh my god, I'm noob. Yeah, thanks for kicking him. Wait, thanks for kicking dry. He really got me mad. Alright. Now I'm gonna have to do all that inserting again with the end commands. So that way I can just deal with the glitching until I can like that. Good job. I'm busy, dude. I wanna insert my car back, alright? I just need some space to do so. Finally. For 10 minutes earlier. I'm still recording right now. I don't know why you're asking me to record. I am getting angry right now. Everyone's not leaving me alone. I just want some peace. I just need to just camp in the back of my car, and that's it. All right. Oh my god. Can y'all just stop? Just stop driving into my car, please. I worked hard to park it. Yeah, I'm gonna add a kill seat that says get out. So that way no one just grabs my car again and they can just die before that. So yeah, I'm gonna add a kill seat. I'm gonna be very happy so that way no one can steal it. Or I can just add a user seat, which is very easy. Alright. Oh my god. I need to remove the radio from the seats. This is enjoyable right now. Hi guys, I'm back again. All right, enough crap. We got some Uber jobs to do. Shut up! All right, thank you for shutting up for me. All right, I'm good. I'm happy. I'm happy with the horn spamming gone. All right, let's get going. Funny moments. Anybody? Oh no. I'm stuck. No. What is wrong with that Nissan? Oh my god. Chaos all over town. It's a stampede of cars taking me down. Oh my god, it's so funny. No. This is good already. Don't make us leave. You make us leave, we're gonna unfriend you, buddy. Alright, so right now I'm just gonna... Why did you no scope me? No, your song is crappy. Oh my god, how is it louder than mine? Enough with your crappy truck. I don't give a crap. Move it. Move it! Alright. Please stop following me. Yeah, please. In front. Oh my god! He's Hulk! He's Hulk! Jeez, Paul. You didn't have to take down the whole car? You crazy? Need help! They can't drive right. Oh, freaking! I don't believe that. All right. So, dang! That Barbie Volvo got wrecked by a Civic. Finally, he's gone. He moved. I'll see y'all when we reach uptown. Oh my god, I'm doing so much good driving right now. One more, you can. Ha! Yay! Let's get going. Yay! My spot! Well, that was simple. just homeless man, but with a good bed, with a bed, alright? That's a good start. Oh my god, why? Why? Let me just move it. There we go, there we go. No, not Gumba. No. Gumballs. Oh, that was all like gumballs. Oh my god, that's so funny. The heck is that? What, hobo nub? No. Sleep. Getting told. I'm getting told. He just doesn't listen. You gotta use your head, bro. Look up. Okay, now we're back. But now in Tropical Keys. Just kidding, we're in Miami right now. And we're at my buddy's house. Hi, bud. Yeah! Want to see the back of my coup? Yeah. I amazed it to do that. Oh my. Why? I'll be in here if you need me. I must say, from my opinion, I did a good job on this. Yeah, like a very good job. Now the car's more beautiful. Oh, for the love of God, get it out. Finally. Yeah, I'm recording, bro. There's no need for your crappy ear rape, alright? I'm not in the mood for it. Otherwise, I can't hear my voice. Hopefully it doesn't set grab me, because it was hard to insert this car. Like, it just takes a bunch of tries to insert it without glitching it. Well, at least the music is off. The swearing ear rape one I hate now. I'm just chilling in my car, just having the time of my life. Reason. Sleep over in my car? Spa, stop! Stop it! Please! Oh. So, you gotta remove your back seats. Like I did. Ta-da! Yes! Everyone's liking it already. I did so nicely on this. I did this myself, alright? Oh, you know what, you know what? Read my plates, Ken. I gave my car a name. Yes, because it's so beautiful. Nicely well edited by me. But like the rest on this car, credits to the original person of this, not ITZ team. He's the credits for building the original model. But credits to my friend for editing the car, like chassis swapping it, wheel swapping it, adding more crap to it, which is good. And adding the neon fog. That's the best part. Named my car. Read. Mr. Coops. Yeah, that's a good name. That's a good name. I want to call it Mr. Coops. Mr. Coops. I love it. I know, right? God, well, be careful now. Don't glitch it. Oh, I know this from the movies. Oh no, but it's okay. We're not gonna do that. We're just gonna play on our row phones. Plays on row phone. Wait, that's nice. I love the GoPro camera already. And let's see. Zero. Ooh, I can change the visions. That's awesome. Oh, wait. 1-0. Oh. Ooh. Yeah, you wanna freaking open? Well, you gotta freaking open, right? Here we go. A bit of blur to make it nice. Car's nice now. I love it. Wait. Check out my dash cam. Clicking on a dash. Alright. Dang, this is nice. 12. What's that like? Alright. Then I just... Whoa, what happens if it's blurry? Dang, that's nice. Ooh, that's nice. That's a nice camera. Let's see what's happening. Oh my god, zoomed in all the way to that car's wipers. Click it. The GoPro cam. Fine. Click the GoPro. dash cam time. We're doing good. Yay. We're doing amazing here, guys. I'm a kid. Someone pressed. I got to click that freaking button. If I can do it. I can't press it. What's happening? All right. All right, let's go. Woo! This is fun already. Settings is, oh, I can't move it to the side. That's sad. Here we go. That's nice. This is fun, guys. Very fun. This is what it's like to do dash cam. Alright, so who's in here? There we go. Alright, back to dash cam. Oh my god! Really? Stop teleporting to me. Don't TP, alright? Don't TP. I'm doing amazing. Alright, we're here. Let's switch the brightness some. It's like. The crappy music again. Good job. I'm in the turd now. I'm gonna remove the radios from the seats. I'm tired of this. Let's see. That's it. Whoever's in my car, I'm kicking them out. There you go. If you're gonna try and ruin someone's video, just get banned, alright? I'm tired of it. I just want to make a video and you're not letting me with the music. I'm tired of the music that you listen to. It's crappy. No one wants to hear it. Thanks. Now to my video. Finally! The problem is taken care of. Now we can just Oh, you know, I wanna open the roof for a bit. There we go. Now we're lit. Where's the freaking local? Driving on my Benz through the neighborhood, this is really fun, to be honest. It's fun having a GoPro. There we go. God, what's happening? Open. Open, please. Yeah. I can't click it because I'm on GoPro camera. If you can't see the road, then get some headlights, bro. If you can't see the road, then get some freaking headlights. Use your head. When will it work? Finally made it. Alright. That was fun using the dash camera. Oh my god, I so enjoyed it. Mine's is neon fob. See, this is how good life is in Roblox when you get good cars like these. Look at it. Read the plates to read the name. Read the plates to read. Cutest name ever. I'll never forget it because it's the cutest name ever. This is Mr. Coops. My car. My key? Why my key? Also, I don't explain.